Style is an art of expression. True style has no fear. True style is comfort. Good morning, my fashion dons and donnas. What is going on today? Everybody about to kill it. I'm at LaToya's house and I'm all alone. She left me here. She just wanted to go hang out with her girls and she just left me here. So I'm just making some food. I felt very kiddish like today. Like, you know, bringing back memories with, some macaroni and cheese. I wanted to actually touch base on something with you guys. Like, a lot of you guys are always wondering, like, you know, why I'm always here or what's the purpose for me, like, being here all the time. I'm not always here just to be here. You know what I mean? Like, me and LaToya actually work together when it comes to just me styling her and other things. I help, you know, her around the house and things like that. So I'm not just here just to be here. You know what I mean? Like, and even after I find something else or whatever, like, our friendship is not going to derail because I found something else. You know what I mean? Like, we're always going to be friends. And that's just how it's going to be. Like, you know, I genuinely support her. I genuinely appreciate her for helping me also. And yeah, that's what it comes down to. There is your answer. I'm not always trying to invade her space. But yeah, it's so crazy to me because people always, like, you know, think that, like, I'm always trying to be like her. But in reality, we actually are just alike. Like, we're both just crazy. We're both just extra. We both just turn up all the damn time for no reason. Like, that's just what it comes down to. Like, you know, nobody's trying to be anybody, to be honest. Like, come on now. If anything, it's more of an inspire thing. I get inspired by her, but I'm not trying to be like her. Like, we're all our own different person and we're all our own, you know, different, like, position when it comes to, you know, just career-wise and things like that. Shout out to the people who have been subscribing to my page. I've been seeing a lot of subscribers going up lately, and I really, really appreciate all the support and all the love. So again, thank you so much. Oh my God, best macaroni and cheese ever. Y'all don't know what macaroni and cheese tastes like until you try my macaroni and cheese, okay? My macaroni and cheese is lit. It's lit!
Oh my God. I swear to you, I make the best macaroni and cheese. I swear.
Anyway,
also, I just wanted to, you know, put out a personal apology to anyone who has been offended with, like, things that are going on social media right now, just in terms of just me clapping back at some other people, or just in terms of, you know, me defending myself recklessly. And I just really want to apologize for that because honestly, that's not really me. Sometimes I wonder, like, where's this even coming from? Because Jalen, you're not supposed to be doing that. And, you know, like, I am... like a positive person. Like, I'm a real, like, positive person. So when you guys see me clap back at others, or when you guys see me, like, you know, really snap on others, it's really not to be cruel, or that's not really how I am. It's just when people continuously make, you know, rude remarks about you or think they know a situation when they don't, I feel like I have to just step in and say something. But it's something that I'm learning to not do anymore, just because people will always think what they think regardless, even if you explain yourself, you know what I mean? I'm just really, really still learning. I know it's 2016 and I did promise myself that, you know, if I were to clap back at the haters, like, for all my fashion dons and donnas, if you see me, you know, clapping at a hater, just, you know, send me a DM or send me, you know, a message, or even just underneath that comment and be like, hey Jalen, like, I know you're upset, but you said that as your, you know, 2016 resolution, you were not gonna clap back at haters, so why are you doing it? You know what I mean? Just, and you know what? Shout out to the people who actually have been doing it. Really, really putting me in check and letting me know, like, KJ, that's not really worth it. I'm not perfect, and I never try to play victim in any situation. And you know what? Like, I'm okay with that. I'm okay. Because I'm human. I'm human just like y'all. You know, I cry, I get upset, I clap back, I, you know, get mad, sometimes I get unhappy, but that's just the way of life. But I just have to understand, like, you know, with Christ, all things can happen, you know what I mean? And there have been some stuff that I haven't, you know, that I haven't been doing that haven't been Christ-like lately. And I just want to apologize for that too, because, you know, there are people who are watching, you know, as Christians or as people who are into God. And, like, you know, I am a Christian, and like, when it comes to just, like, me clapping back at haters or me saying, like, you know, derogatory words, it makes me look bad or makes me look like, okay, but this guy's supposed to be Christian, but yet, you know, like, he cusses people or he claps back or whatever. And it's not even, I do, like, I feel like it's not even me who's doing it. I feel like it's, like, another spirit, like, legit, like, freaking cussing for me, because I'm honestly, like, not that type of guy. Like, obviously, in person, like, I don't do that stuff. Like, I will address something when I need to, and, like, obviously, when it comes to being real, like, that's just me 100%. I'm always real. But, yes, I am human, so if you do see me clap back at other individuals, I apologize, and just let me know, like, if I, you know, do it. This is me. This is the real me, and this will forever be me. That's it. And I'm glad that you guys appreciate me for me. And I wouldn't change it for the world. At all. I wouldn't. So enough of me talking. Like, let me just get to the shout-outs. So the first shout-out goes to Ruby Cole. She says, hey, Ruby Cole.
Hi.
She says, Jalen, this vlog gave me life. You look so hot dancing to Work by Rihanna. Keep up the good work and positivity. You make people happy. Trust, bro. Thank you so much. I really, really appreciate it. That was really nice of you. And yeah, you gonna see me dance to work soon, because I'm going to the studio later. So you're going to see the actual turn up. But work, 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 work. You see me, I feel work, 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 work. Danny Flo is the next shout out. She says, you are so positive and fun. I will definitely pray that you remain spiritually strong in Christ and that nothing brings you down. Sometimes you need to get away, pray, and unwind. Step away from all the noise and clear your head. Even Jesus had to. Luke 5 verses 16. Yep, you're right. Getaways like you did in Windsor are great too. Stay positive. Love your vlogs. Thank you so much, Danny. I really, really appreciate it. And you're actually so gorgeous. I see your picture. And you pretty as hell. You pretty, girl. Honestly, shout out to Windsor, because I had such an amazing weekend. It was like one of the best weekends of 2016 for me so far. And I really, really had, you know, enjoyed myself. Shout out to all my, you know, my sisters and brothers out there. Matthew, David, Berna, Shavaya, all y'all. I love you.
What is going on, my fashion dons and donnas? I got a client here.
What's up, guys?
Jarrell. So I'm styling him today. I'm putting him in like suits, ties, all that. Are you excited?
I'm excited. Excited, yes.
So you like the stuff I picked for you?
Excellent. Quality stuff.
I'm not even gonna even tell you guys what I picked up. He's just gonna try them on and then we're just gonna go from there. Okay, guys, this is look one. Look one. How you liking it?
I
like this.
I like it too.
I really like it. It looks really good. Look at this guy. This guy's a model already. In my shirt. You're gonna be sitting in my shirt. I'm the best?
You're the best.
I'm the best.
Okay.
Look two. I'm really feeling this one. It's different.
No one has it, so.
Yeah, no one has it. We're just working on the outfits.
You know?
Working every outfit.
Actually, you know?
Every outfit at King, like, just chill out, bro.
I'm here, you know?
You're out here. So look three. The bow tie? Yeah, you guys have to look at on the detail. It's maroon. This is maroon. He has velvet. Yeah. Black. Everything. I like this one.
All good.
I don't know which one.
Expert. Guys,
I tried.
So like, email.
So wait, they can book me, right?
They can book you anytime, any day.
Yes.
He's flexible as.
Yes. You know it. Exactly. Guys, if guys you need to be styled, because I always do girls.
Guys,
if you need to be styled, I got you.
Trust me.
I got you.
Got me.
I got you. Looking on fleek. Look on fleek. Okay, so looks like he bought everything.
Everything.
He bought everything. Bruh. I'm telling you guys are sleeping, bro. If you want to be styled by me, yo, I will hook you up. Comment below which looks you like. I feel like I haven't styled a guy in so long. So that was good.
Easy.
That was good.
What look are you looking for now? We're looking for springtime casual.
Springtime casual look. Okay, so we're gonna look for some chill. So you got your suit and tie.
Of course.
So now you gotta do the spring looks now.
This is exactly what I steal it from. Bare hoodies, black, red.
Oh, so you just have hoodies.
Hoodies.
Just hoodies
hoodie
and
things.
Yeah, just hoodies.
Hoodie upon hoodie.
Okay, so looks like we're staying away from the hoodies. So if you see a hoodie, I'm not gonna make you touch it. You can't, like, no hoodies for you. All right, so this is the first spring look. Yes. Oh, you're dead. Oh, this guy
just full out dead.
This outfit's nice. I like it. See, and the shoes from H&M actually go with all the stuff that you're picking out. You see, you gotta always pick shoes that can go with a lot of stuff. The question is, do you like it?
Bomb.
Oh, you like it? Bomb. See, and it also works with your skin tone.
Yes.
See, because a lot of people always feel like when you're dark skin or brown skin, you have to wear like black,
white,
like white, gray. No, wear colors that actually accentuate with your skin.
Guys, color.
Color is key, guys.
Color
is key.
Color clothes.
Right? Color people. Color people need color clothes.
Color clothes.
Okay, so look two, spring look. Spring look. I actually like this one on you. Like, who do you think you are?
Guys, yes.
So, thumbs up. Which one do you guys like? Number one or number two? I'm actually feeling... I feel like I like... Yo, honestly, they're gonna have to decide because I don't know. I don't know. Yeah, they need to know, yeah. This is dope, though.
He's just working on the looks. Like, one of my best male clients. Like, I love him.
Okay, guys. So, we just came out of Forever 21, and he bought the first look. The first look, you know, with the blue and the gray and the brown shoes. No. We're actually finished.
Done, guys. That's
we're
it.
Done. Oh, we're done. We, you know, styled him. So I did a good job?
Excellent job.
Okay, great. So if you guys need to be styled.
Guys, he's lit.
Like, this guy said I was lit. He said I was lit. Thank you so much for booking me as your stylist.
No problem.
I really appreciate it. You're great. One of my favorite male clients. I'm gonna actually start styling more male clients because sure. Males don't actually get to see what I can do. I can't wait to see the looks. Remember, when you do the looks, like,
yeah.
Make sure you tag me.
Okay, yeah,
make sure you tag me.
Yes.
I mean, that's fine. I mean, I can just stand here and not dance today because, you know, there's about four guys in here that just like to outdo people 24/7. I'm feeling very insecure right now. Oh, hey, Joyce.
Joyce.
So she came to the studio with me. Hey, Joyce.
Hey.
How are you?
Great.
I'm trying to put the camera like, don't do that.
I'm not dancing today because low-key, like, I just like feel like just no.
I'm not going to ever again.
No, you're...
No.
Right after watching that? Fashion downs and downers, what's going on? I'm literally just in bed. I am so tired, but I'm on FaceTime with my business partner all the way from Nebraska. You better wait. I actually miss you. I miss you.
No, because like Canada's my second home. Like, why am I not at home?
You've actually been working for how long?
Been working since.
Yeah, I know.
No, I know. Jalen is like the truth.
Oh, stop like, this.
Like, my uncle just died, and he's been, like, helping me get through it.
Oh, well, obviously.
Listen to my, like, rants and stuff.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I have to, you know? I gotta just be there to support, because those things are never easy, you know what I mean? You already know I got you. This is Trishana, and she actually runs her own boutique. So she runs her own boutique. She's literally her own business woman. She does her own thing. And, yeah, I kind of, like, look up to her a lot.
Shut up. No, because I look up to you. What you thought?
No, because I don't think you understand. Like, I look up to you because you're your own businesswoman. Like, bro, you do everything.
He was saying, I do have a boutique, but I have a team of people, like, you know, that work with me. And Jalen has a team of people. And you know, like, I know, Jalen, it's hard having a team because if you tell them, like, they're not doing something right or you want them to do something, they look at you like you're crazy. And it's hard to find that balance between staying active and learning to take a break, which Jalen never takes a break. Like, he can call me and I'll be asleep, but I call him, he's like wide awake working on something. Like, it's like you have to have a balance. I am learning myself that too, but Jalen, y'all really need to tell him to take a break. So when y'all be getting mad at him because his video be a half an hour late or a day late, he be working. Like, it's just like having a passion. Like, if you have a drive for something, you're gonna make time for it. Like, I tell people all the time, my business is my baby. Like, the same way you make sure you keep your baby's coat on when you're going outside so it don't get cold, and making sure you keep your baby's shoes on and wipe the snot from his nose, it's the same thing with business. Like, word. You have to make sure you're nurturing your child or it's not gonna grow.
It's just about the drive, the determination. Like, how far are you willing to go to legit, like, get where you need to be, you know what I mean? And, like, one thing about us is, like, we never, ever, ever, ever settle. Like, we never settle. And that's one thing that we will always, you know, maintain. It's just, like, because we're always looking to grow.
If you love what you do, you'll never work a day in your life. So, exactly. It's literally fun for us. So, when I'm busy or when he's busy and we're working, like, we respect and know that you're having fun. Like, you're truthfully doing what you love to do.
Yeah, exactly.
The things Jalen and I are doing for our brands are beyond us. It's it's bigger than us. Like, if you only do something to satisfy yourself, that can get old and then you can get satisfied. Like, my uncle told me, you can do whatever you want to do. Like, he helped me, he helped fund me to get to Canada the very first time me and Jalen hung out. And so it's just like, when you have that drive or you have someone that believes in you, you have no choice but to succeed. Exactly. Like, Jalen, everything you want to do is bigger than yourself. You want to teach people and show people that you can be something. You know what I mean? So it's like we have a passion. So, like, this burning desire to succeed is bigger than us.
Not only are we, like, grinding, like, really grinding hard, but I think it's, like, the fact that Christ is in the center.
Yes, God.
I feel like that's what makes it so much better. So I'm really thankful that I have a team full of, like, Christians that really just, you know,
grind it out. Do not sleep on Jalen, because when y'all blink and miss the fact that he styles Rihanna, or y'all blink and miss the fact that he styles Beyonce, or y'all blink and miss the fact that he's styling Bryson Tiller, y'all gonna wish.
They ain't even ready. The glow up is about to be disgusting. So guys, if you guys want to follow my business partner, her Instagram is what? Tell them, girl.
Trishana, or my Instagram is Trishana, my YouTube Trishana's Trends, because, you know, I do them vlogs and them videos,
you know it, you know it.
And if you want to check out Jalen's creativity, and we're at John Ravain,
yes,
johnravain.com.
yes, guys, that is her online boutique. So if you guys want to check out her boutique, her boutique has some dope stuff. johnravain.com. y'all better go and y'all better get your stuff good.
Jalen be doing his thing with the styling, so y'all check him out on johnravain.com.
Guys, as you guys know, this is my favorite song right now. I am on my way to the mall to go meet Delilah. She's shopping and she needed my advice, so I'm gonna go check her out. Lily's there too. I can't wait to see pretty Lily turn up. I just love turning up in my car with music. I love it. It's the best thing ever of life. Like, you guys should try it. Like, you guys really should try it.
from Africa. Hey, from Africa. Don't see the ground. Man, I got it so touch up. What? The girls are Charlotte. What? Did they move back to shop? Hey, the whole place Charlotte. Hey, everybody just touch up. Hey, the whole place Charlotte. What? Let your body just touch up. Hey, the whole place Charlotte. Hey, when you say me move, hey, my name, how we do it, shit.
So I'm finally at the mall right now. Turn up. Turn up. You already know what it is.
Hey, girl.
Do you always have to give the viewers a screw face?
Shut up.
Like you're,
it's not
like,
the viewers. It's you.
No, first it's the screw face. Then it's the being aggressive. Like, you should chill. Anyways. Hi, Lily. How are you? Hi, Lily. Anyways, that's about you. Give me a hug. How are you?
Why are you mad?
Why are you mad?
Why are you mad? Why is she like, actually
she's,
mad?
No, she's actually mad for no reason. Are you dumb? Like, no. Like, who do you think you are? Who do you think you are? You're annoying. You're doing the most. I don't know how I feel about it. I feel like you look like a carpet. Does it look like a carpet?
Yeah, it does. I don't know why. Like, you shut
yeah,
up. Like, I actually don't know why.
It looks like a carpet. Low key. It looks like a carpet. Like, just return it and then we'll be fine. But anyways. You know what it is? Turn up. Ay. 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 So right now I'm wearing... Shut up, Delilah. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up. Shut up.
Let me tell you about something.
Can you just take my camera?
Yeah, that's
your camera.
You're gonna need to back up. You're gonna need to back up.
Wait, you're telling me to back up from my camera.
Yes,
you're telling me to back up from my
camera. You came to talk with the most. Look at him.
Boots from Forever 21. Pants from Topshop.
Okay, O'Shea. Please let everybody know that nobody cares what this man is wearing. Okay?
You're trying to hate?
Nobody cares.
You're trying to hate?
I'm not hating.
You're trying to hate?
Cares.
Wait, what's your name? O'Shea. O'Shea's on my side. Okay. Listen. Why are you mad?
What is the significance of the outfit?
Why are you mad? Like, why are you mad?
No,
don't this. Don't this.
I just
don't this.
You're dressed up for the church, the club.
Back to what I was saying.
My camera and vlog.
Because this is a two-session vlog. No.
Okay,
my
but
YouTube
you...
channel is Delilah Johnson.
And my YouTube channel is Lick My Fashion.
My wings.
No,
you
Lick,
said
my
Lick My Wings. You
Lick My Fashion. Lick My Fashion.
Now we both look like a carpenter.
No, you just look like a heat yacht.
You guys are so cute. Hey, what? Hey, hey. Are you okay? I like you.
No, hold on. One second.
Shut yourself out,
seriously.
Like, shout out, my mom.
You don't know your Twitter, you don't know nothing.
Oh,
mess up my mom's
Yo, at Adam's O'Shea.
So it was nice meeting you, O'Shea.
Hey, nice to meet you.
It was nice meeting you. You're great company, great vibes.
Thank
great
you.
Vibes.
I try my best.
I'd rather have you around than her, you know?
Why thank annoying. You?
But you shouldn't be, because he's a
waste. Are you dumb?
Jeez.
You shouldn't call a waste. You're mad. You're just mad.
It's fine.
Hey, did that really just happen?
But I almost dropped backwards. I think I knocked the whole thing down.
Yo, if you fell, I would have laughed at you so hard.
I couldn't even help
you. Yo, when you dropped to the store just now, I had to just leave the store because I'm really embarrassed.
Are you rude?
I'm really embarrassed.
The bitch was hiding behind the
I know, and she was just laughing. She was laughing. Lily was just laughing. You're crazy. You know that? Nah, we're just crazy. We're crazy. Who's the dishes in my washing right now?
Your dishes, so wash your dishes.
I'm washing your dishes.
Just wash
your
dishes.
I'm washing your
just
dishes.
Just wash it. They're not my
Learn dishes. Learn how to wash your dishes, bro.
They're not my
Learn
dishes.
Learn how to wash
okay,
your dishes.
You want
to
talk shit?
How am I in your own... How am I in your house? How am I in your house right now washing dishes?
Just let me put my phone... They're really not my
they
dishes.
They are your dishes.
They're really not my
They're
dishes.
They're your dishes.
They're not my dishes.
They're your dishes.
But if I didn't use not one plate, nor one
Okay, but you can still help. It's common courtesy.
No. You decided to do the most and wash dishes.
Okay, but I'm gonna wash dishes. So I'm gonna
wash dishes. If I go sleep over at somebody's house today and it's my day to wash dishes and I come back in a week, just know all the dishes from that week is not mine.
No, but
I wasn't here.
No, but take it in though. You would rather just use the dishes that are yours and then wash them rather than to just
I don't use the dishes.
No, but take it in though. You don't ever think it's okay to just come home in common courtesy, just really just wash the dishes.
I don't do that.
No, you don't. Get out of here, like, you're so annoying. You're going.
This is your punishment for saying you like me 30%. You dumbass.
Are you dumb? Yo, I will throw soap on you, eh? You're dumb. For actually thinking that I only like 230% as a human being, you're dumb.
You made it seem like you only like me 30%.
But that's dumb though. Like, how would you? That's the thing. Like, how would you only think that I only like
you? You fully said 30%.
Even our viewers or even people that know us know that I don't dislike you 30% as a human being.
Okay,
if I only like you 30% as a
human being. Okay,
but who cares about what she has to say? Because
no, it's not what she's how we took it. You're dumb for making it seem like that.
No, I never made it seem like that. But you're just dumb.
I used to talk how I just.
Yo, you're dumb. You took something really dumb.
Like we
I only like you 30% as a human being. If I only like you 30% as a human being, I wouldn't talk to you. I wouldn't even be following you on Instagram. Like, let's be honest. Both. Because I wasn't the one using Twitter figures the other day, though.
Okay, don't do that.
So it's fine.
Don't.
You went on Twitter. You went on Twitter.
What?
I went on
Twitter. Tell them
what? Oh, I don't know why he told the world and didn't tell me. Nigga, who told the world?
You told the world? You did.
I didn't tell the world anything.
Well, you did not do that.
Okay, it doesn't matter, but I didn't tell the whole world. So yeah. You lied. Hold on. I didn't tell the whole world. Then you're gonna go on Twitter and throw subliminal shots about, you said that. You like me, but you didn't deny it either. Bro, you didn't even add a man. Like, at least add a man, fam. Like, yo, at least add a man, fam. Like, what up? Like, at least add a man. You didn't even add me.
Jalen's dumbass.
Go ahead.
Decided to go.
Go ahead.
And tell the whole world, shut up. I honestly don't care if you didn't say my name, but the fact that every time Latoya mentioned it and you laughed and you didn't deny it, you knew exactly what people were going to do with it.
Okay, what's your boy?
True or false? Let me know. True.
But you're doing the same thing though. You were doing the most.
People automatically assumed it was me, just like I would assume it's me, just like the whole world assumed it was me. So, fast forward a little bit, right? Because this is the only part that really matters. You started snapping. Then you started tweeting, and then three people commented to tell me, yo, what's wrong with your friend? Like, he's literally going off and trying to make it seem like he's a bad thing to like you. And I'm like, okay, at this point, he's doing the most. Like, I got it the first time, but why do you keep... Like, you went on every social... Like, you went on Snapchat to talk about it. You went on Twitter to talk... You went on Instagram to talk...
Okay, hold on.
How are you going to sit here and hide me? It was not on Twitter, bro.
It was not on Twitter.
You're lying.
You're lying right now.
I'm here
You're lying.
So everyone can see
you're
it.
Lying.
You're doing the most.
On Twitter?
Then I cleared it up
and I said...
Then I tweeted.
You still threw shots. That's the point.
No, I wasn't throwing shots.
You were.
Then I tweeted. It doesn't matter if I added you in the first one.
You should have added me the first one, Josh.
Point is.
Whatever.
The point is,
you bought it from Twitter, now it's cheese.
Don't cry about your feelings on Twitter and then don't expect me to say something to you. You started talking about it on Twitter. I cleared it up on Twitter.
I cleared it up. I never talked about you on Twitter in a way where I was like, okay, whatever. I cleared it up on Twitter. I was like, yes, I like Delilah.
Okay.
I don't like her
just
anymore.
Like you're saying,
blah blah blah.
You didn't mean to disrespect me by tweeting those things. I didn't mean to take shots, so that's just how you took it.
Okay.
Just like I took it in disrespect.
Okay, whatever.
So stop trying to fail me.
Yeah, whatever.
We apologize to each other, we're good now, so whatever.
Yo, yeah. That's right, I made that nigga wash my dishes.
That's right.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah. Do it.
I'm done.
No, why?
I did half for you, so you can do the next half.
No.
Do the next half.
We're not getting a phone back. I have my phone and I have my phone.
Okay, so we're
done.
What are you doing?
I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog, vlog 29 season 1, just one more vlog to go and then I dip for a couple of weeks. I'm gonna have a new intro and all that stuff, so you know, I hope you guys enjoyed today's vlog with all the shenanigans that was happening today. And yes, I'm going to end this vlog in prayer, so here we go. So dear Heavenly Father, I just want to say right now, you know, just bless my subscribers. Father God, I just thank you for all my subscribers who've been reaching out to me, Father God. Father God, I just want to simply say right now, I bless my subscribers. I pray for my subscribers and I also pray for my friends, my family, and also my enemies, Father God, because they could be going through something that I don't know about, Father God. So just shield them and guide them in the right path. Father God, I just want to say that anybody who's going through anything, just really shield them, guide them. And if, you know, they're trying to willing to chase dreams and goals, just really push them and encourage them to say that, you know what, this is not the end. This is just the beginning. So just really bless everybody, and in Jesus' name I pray, amen. Don't forget to check out the season finale, guys. I'll be in New York this weekend. Turn up. Details for meet and greet on my vlog. Okay, bye.
Ain't nothing else here better to do. Ain't no truck here better than you for me. Baby, sometimes, yeah. You don't wanna make time for a nigga. You don't wanna come right for a nigga. Stuck with each other so long. Now I'm writing on this song, telling you wrong. There's no time for games. There's no time to play. Treated you good all along.